Hi, I'm Jochem, engineer at Tameson, and today we're going to talk about the AW1 actuator with BW ball valve from JP Fluid Control. The AW1 is a robust actuator that comes with or without a relay. This means that you either have one control signal for operation or two separate signals for open and close. In both cases, an electrical power supply is always needed. If the power supply should fail, the valve will stay in the last position. The actuator can only be mounted on matching 2 or 3-way brass ball valves from the BW series. These ball valves have a brass body with chrome-plated ball and a seal made of PTFE, also called Teflon. The ball valve is very suitable as a zone valve in heating systems, but also for other light applications such as oil or lubricated compressed air. Please note that this valve is not suitable for dry gases, as this will blow away the lubricant. The combinations come in different voltages, from 12 volts to 230 volts, with a 1/2, 3/4 and 1-inch connection. Three reasons why the AW1 actuator with BW ball valve is the perfect product for you. 1. It's suitable for slightly contaminated media. 2. It consumes power only when switching. And 3. It opens and closes slowly, so there's no water hammer. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. Do you have any questions about the AW1 actuator with BW ball valve or any other product? If so, please contact me or anyone else from Tameson.